Hello YouTube, and welcome back to the Rip Dan Gaming channel. We are continuing our playthrough here of Rusty Lake Hotel and subsequently the Rusty Lake franchise. This is, I believe, episode 3. And we have already served up some deer steak, some rabbit, and most recently pigeon wing. Take a look here. So the deer steak with mushrooms and rosemary. Unfortunately, we did not find the rosemary. I have done some research and found out how I missed that. A little bit upset that I didn't do that part of the puzzle. That I focused on a different section. And it was a very simple ingredient. I'm surprised I didn't find that. But then we had some rabbit stew with carrots and white beans, and we did find all the ingredients for that. And we also did some pigeon and blackberry sauce with potatoes. We still have 2 more recipes to complete by the looks of things. Have boar and pheasant. So for the others, we have received ingredients ahead of time before starting that tell us which individual we're supposed to be going after. At this time, I'm not quite sure who we're supposed to go after next. Had not given me the extra ingredients, then I would have just assumed they'd be in the order that they are listed in the menu. But we're gonna think about this for a second. If I'm not getting any extra ingredient ahead of time, which does not appear to be the case so far, nothing special going on. Pheasant tonight, shall we? Do the 2 bird themed meals back to back, huh? I believe this is her room. We shall visit Miss Pheasant. Darling, you'd like your picture taken. Hey. Not by music. Oh, because the holes aren't punched. The lady in blue, Mr. Crow, and as Mr. Owl. These must be for her backdrops for each one. Open these drawers. Piece of paper. key, or a key. Wait a second. No, because she wants the backdrop painted ahead of time. So can't take a picture yet. She's got a lot of stuff in her drawers. There's a paintbrush. In the last puzzle, the light turning on means you're partially there. And all lights turned on means... A window. Ooh, another hand. Every time I see a human hand with nothing else, it means we have to kill them. Or damage them at the very least. And now let's see. Right now she appears to be Lady in Blue, which means she wants a cross-like pattern. And then across to the top. So let's... something similar to what she's asking for here. The light seems to enjoy it, so I think we have it. Something is missing. What is she missing? She has her blue hat. She has her backdrop. What is she missing? Oh. Wait a minute. Old school camera. I need to put the... I might need to remember that symbolism just in case. So, circle with lines coming off of it, a triangle with a line through it, and S in those words. That's the right spot. So she has various different... I think that's because that would be the far left, and then... Okay! Okay, so this should be right. So does something open up now for her next? Next, two lines. So let's do anything yet. No. It's a line through those sections. Okay. Let's come back. I never claimed to be an artist, especially when trying to draw with a mouse. That was almost... Ah, dang. Okay, this is close enough. So then let us go back to the camera. Insert the window. And voila! My, she does turn into Mr. Crow. How about that? There's a little clock symbol on the bottom. That's what? 6:15 ish? No, that's an hour hand, so it's like 3:30. Maybe the time that we're gonna go. So we will have to adjust the clock now. Go ahead and put the picture in the frame. Yeah, so that's right about 3:30 on the clock. May have already done that, Bob, by just screwing around there at the beginning. So my next hint is for something that I have already achieved. I got the one, the tiny volume pen. Wait. I gotta stop talking there, because our poor puppets are gone. But we got a key. She'll be dying soon anyway, so... Ooh. And we found the owl mask. Materials dawn on me. We haven't found the... Or did we? No, we did find the time. The white one. I think I'm realizing now why I didn't get an extra ingredient ahead of time to tell me who's to go to next. Because I believe that Mrs. Pigeon always had a glass of white wine in the lobby. I bet if I had checked before we cooked it, that wine would have been there for the taking. How unfortunate. So we're not getting a 3-star meal this time around. First she wants a W for Mr. Owl. So, let's go over here and pay her another visit. Switch out her mask. Go to the backdrop. Perfect. Then slide in our glass pane, and voila! She looks like Mr. Owl. How about that? Oh. She has a music box. This has to be a hint, right? 1, 2, 3, 4. So just a continuous zigzag on the music box. From far right to far left and back again, I must assume. But I don't have anything to punch the hole in the music box, though. Do I? Do I punch ahead of time? Or... Oh! I don't think I did that right. Hold on. Oh. Wait. 2, 3, 4. 2, 3, 4. Gap 1. No, let's try it. I've taken 3 pictures of you. I think you've gotten all your pictures. I mean, that's the only thing that I have. Let's do something wrong. We're doing something wrong. Let's try the original again. Maybe it was that original spot that I had. That one was all the way to the end. So let's try that. Hey, hey, hey! Okay, I got a key. What else in the room requires... Ha! Just do me a favor, dear. Hold this. It'd be a shame if this mask's got wound. Thank you, honey. Okay. What a beautiful morning. We're doing boar next. I think that's the only option left. And that looks like the same mistake I made for the white one on the last one, is I forgot to grab it. Oh! I was still able to get it! I have all the ingredients I need for this one. Oh, that's wonderful. That is wonderful. Let's go ahead and take the key. Put the key in the box. Of course, can't open that yet until I get the next key. And we'll head back over to the kitchen. Mr. Boar's all that's left, so. Yes. Yes, we want to cook pheasant. Boar is the only one left to eat. Well, he's the only one left eating, and I guess after tonight he would be the only one left to eat as well. So does that mean that we get that meal? Yes. 3-star dinner. How wonderful. And once more, the ominous music arrives. For me? Nope. Nobody on the phone. I mean, we already picked up the ingredient that we need, right? Yes? At this point, it's just canon. I need to have the bat scream before I get in the elevator. Mr. Boar should be in room 2. Hello? You're the only one who ate dinner and you want a sandwich. Can I just go ahead and burn you now? Oh, look. They didn't even try to change it. They tell you straight what it is. Feed him his own crap. quite literally. Not prepared for that. I should have expected something like that. Alright. Well, let's see where that was a connect. So, a blue top circle and the rest orange. So let's see what we can do here. Should be simple enough. Just pass this on up. Okay. Okay, I guess I did something. Addictions and anxieties. I want to invite you to rest daily care, excellent mental health and efficient facilities. We'll get you some rest. That when they all responded that there would be okay. Okay. That'll be a bit more difficult. So blue along the entire outside edge. This is pretty, very easy. Okay. Let me put the Put the light back on. Tie a hammer to it. Do we use a hammer on the axe? Apparently. First it's gonna go is up to the top of his head, right there. Resets, okay. I can pick up more of the stuff. Yeah, we can pick that up again. Mr. Crow is one of our friends, right? So maybe I need to find where he is. It's got to be one of those repeatedly click until something happens puzzles, right? There he is. And he gives us a knife. Because we know what to do. Unfortunately, yes. Just straight up stab him. Okay. Can't put the candle back on that. Don't put the knife on the rope. I can't pick that up. Do we make him adjust the knife? Is that the only thing we can put on his sandwich? Again. Can this come down farther if he's not there? Yes, it can. Oh. But then what was the point of the knife? Also, where do I find tomatoes? Before I kill him, I should figure that part out. Where are the tomatoes? Turns out the knife is just for the tomatoes. Wouldn't surprise me. Tomatoes. And we can just I'm sorry, Mr. Boar, but you've been quite the boar. Another glorious morning arises. It makes me sick. She'll pick up the room key. Are they not in? Oh. You know what? I've been putting them in the order they were. There was a... There was a sigil, or not sigil, but the symbol in each room that explained what they're supposed to go to. Oh, man. I'm gonna have to look at my other footage and figure out which one goes where. Okay, so we did some looking back and found out where each key is supposed to go. And let's see what we get. The Lake Cigars. Finest quality. And let's cook up some boar, shall we? I'm gonna die. I need to pick up the dinner. Okay, I guess I already have it. There's no inventory, it's just not visibly in my inventory or something. Okay. Scream. Thank you. Now let's go visit Mr. Owl, shall we? Just be the only room we haven't checked, so. Yes, we will visit Mr. Owl. Well, hello there.
There we are. The last dinner. Thank you for all the memories. And Harvey.
Am I gonna die?
I'm really glad you brought the cigars. The lake will be grateful.
Thank you. Thank you.
Take a look at the black cubes, would you?
Is that me? I can't click on these cubes like the others. But, oh, we were under the hotel. Now we're in the hotel. Wait, what? To be continued. To get all the stars, win a secret code. Get that other one that I missed. I'll go back and do that.
Good afternoon. Let me introduce myself.
Okay. Nope. That's gonna go right back to the beginning. So we missed out on one star. I may replay it just so I can get all those stars. I'm not that picky about unless I'm missing a single achievement for the game, then I may go back and do that just to have 100%. I don't know, we'll figure it out, we'll see. Or I'll do it again, redo that scene ahead of another video just to show how it's done. Let me clear, you can find it anywhere. Just to go ahead and do that part, see what happens, and get the stars myself. I don't know yet. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. I will see you next time. I have been Ripdan. Thank you for going this journey with me. And as always, be kind to yourselves, be kind to one another. Have a great day. Bye-bye.